I gotta get the new Bone Storm or I'll be as uncool as Milhouse.
I'm standing right here, Bart.
Hey, that's great.
You better get out of here, Bart. Principal Skinner's looking for everyone that skipped school today. And when you're caught, it's expulsion, Bart. Expulsion!
Bart Simpson at your service. Let's roll! Time to lay some rubber down. That was totally awesome.
I'll get you, Bart, just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Damn your lightning fast wit.
Jump to light speed. Not the detailing. Oh, this is too cool for school.
Fire in the hole.
Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Hey!
Take that. I'll educate you a new one.
I think I broke something. Fine by me. Don't have a cow, man.
I'll get you, Bart. Just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Damn your lightning fast wit. Fire in the hole.
I hope that was expensive. I'm out of here. No problemo. pay for all the damages. Whoa, wicked! Breaker Breaker, this is Bart Simpson requesting one pimp ride ASAP. Let's hit the town!
Woo! I'll get you, Bart, just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Oh, damn your lightning fast wit.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. I shouldn't enjoy this so much. All right! Smell you later, Stinky Gator. The Bartman knows all. Safe and sound.
Too late, losers. I got the last game. Four-finger discount. Some crazy lady destroyed all the rest.
When will they learn? Video games don't kill people. They just kill their minds. And the crowd goes wild. How am I gonna get that new game?
Who cares? Video games are so late 90s. Illegal fireworks are all the rave now. Better make it snappy, though, if you want to be part of this trend.
You got it! Wow, that was great.
All right.
Oh, awesome, man. That was the of your finest quality Chinese frog launchers, please.
Here you go, 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. They'll blow you away.
Sorry, Bart. I can't serve booze to a minor. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, this is too cool for school. Of your best Tijuana toilet crackers, my good man.
Here you go, kid dude. Now don't blow your hand off. Or do. What do I care?
So glad to be of service. Time to rock! Whoa, got it. Is that you got access to your old man's fireworks stash.
Fireworks make my ears yell.
Here's some gumdrops. Now make with the works.
My daddy's going to put you in jail. Bye.
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at 5 life sentences of community service.
This is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Off for Bart! That was totally awesome! Eat my dust, dust eaters! Ovaries. Hey, Jabba the Fat, do you know where I can get a copy of Bone Storm 2?
Yes, I have no time to converse with you. I must be the first to register my disgust on the internet regarding the new McBain film. The action was dismal, and the nudity was frustratingly fleeting. I barely got going.
Quick, to the Fatmobile!
Yes, I suppose, but must we call it that?
Bart Simpson, at your service.
Warp speed! I need more power! Well, that just got a little more rare. Engage!
Punch. Fine by me. Don't have a cow, man.
I spilled my squishy.
Oh, man, that sucks and blows.
Really must learn how to drive.
Hey!
I spilled my squishy.
Whoa, wicked!
I think you could have avoided that. I blame no one. I'm happy to report that your quest for Bone Storm 2 is quite futile. Professor Frink posted a message on my newsgroup, alt.furryanimals.fanfiction.net, that he has bought up all the remaining video games.
Oh.
Well, thank you not to moan in my mid-sized vehicle.
Wouldn't be too much trouble. I really need a new car. Truck, Homer.
Why should I give you that?
Because I love you.
Pay up, sucker.
You're charging your own son?
Yeah, I guess I am.
Driving, man.
I gotta play Bone Storm 2. Give me one.
No can do, my pointy-headed friend. I need the power of video game violence to run my latest invention slash monster. If you find me a World War II communication radio and a satellite, then my creation will live, and we can play with it and enjoy the frolicking.
Oh, cool. Real violence is way better than TV violence. It's like a level boss come to life. Now, who would have a World War II radio? That guy that sells all those grenades to Nelson might. I better check. No problemo. You better run! System. Hey, Springfield's lamest. What's the deal?
Didn't you hear? Herman's been robbed. Hey, you don't know who did it, do you? Because if you did, boy, that would be great.
Oh, no. Now where am I going to get a radio?
These fresh skid marks leading away from the scene of the crime could be a clue. But who's to say, really?
Woo! Nice one. It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Eaters.
Get your face out of my face!
Hey, Snake, what's up?
Do I know you, little dude?
I need that radio you borrowed.
No way, little dude. This radio is going to help me score beaucoup de chicks.
Last time I checked, chicks liked fast cars, not vintage electronics. Why don't we race for the radio?
Oh, I totally agree to your proposal.
Anymore. I know, like trash. Mr. Slackjawed Yokel?
That be I.
Can I borrow your satellite dish?
Sure. If you help me scoop up my flat meat, sophisticated city youngster. Those darn revenuers don't like me selling roadkill.
You got it.
Watch yourself.
Oh, that was so cool.
Oh, that was better than the movie box.
Hey, watch me.
Hey, slower traffic to the right, please.
Awesome.
to deliver the delicious goods to the fire. I sure hope they like steak, though, because I do.
Please stop what you are doing. No one can sell rotten meat in this town but me.
Nobody does it better.
Krusty burgers are made of roadkill? That explains the tire tracks.
Take this satellite dish as a reward. She gets 14 channels, including the outhouse channel. Man, I love watching that.
Thanks, inbred hillbilly.
Torrent nothing.
All right, that was so cool.
Off the road and onto the sidewalk.
Expect me to complete a Mark 10 Truckosaurus without a blender? Why don't I just make a plasmoclave without a tennis racket for claving out loud? Now fetch me a blender with the puree and the frappe and the liquify.
Now where am I gonna get a blender? Dr. Nick! He loves blended girl drinks during surgery. Dr. Nick?
Hi, everybody.
You seem like a heavy drinker. Do you have a blender?
Not now, okay? My monkeys have escaped. Can you catch them for me? I'll be so grateful.
Why won't they come back to you?
Because I have tortured them horribly, silly.
There's no way I'll be able to fit all those monkeys in my car. I better get a big truck or something. Yo, Lyft, now, please? Hello, drivers. Got a little situation here.
Bart Simpson at your service. You're all mine. Watch the master. Why do these stupid things make me feel so good?
Home, Daddy's little angels. Now to put electrodes in your brains.
I am the king. Full speed ahead. Oops. is your last due, Dad. So can I see the Truckosaurus thing?
Yes. Is a word I would love to be able to say. Unfortunately, there are too many people using cell phones, and the interference would then cause the monster to malfunction and kill many people. And my insurance is already sky high with the premiums and the shmeemiums.
Fine by me. Lay some rubber down. Take that! Attention cars, 10-year-old hitchhiker needs a ride. Let's roll. No problemo. Flouting laws of physics. Ow, my skull. My beautiful skull. Thank you. dust eaters.
What the heck were you thinking?
Can take it. Oh, that was so cool. Oops. Take that. It's time to roll. Bart Simpson style. Whoa! Bring it on, suckers. Lousy laws of physics.
Well done, my little sociopath.
I like to smash.
Now there is no chance my Truckosaurus will go on a killing rampage with the screaming and the sadness and the hosing of blood off the robot.
Oh yeah, I totally rule. Wow, Truckosaurus is some kind of truck slash dinosaur. I never would have guessed. Uh-oh. Yes! Everybody do the Bart Man!
Thank you.